In this video, we will fix an error that can occur when we package our game. I'm in one of my old projects and I will just package my game now. And to our surprise, we get a package complete message. But if we take a look into our output log, we can see that an error occurred. It states, unable to instantiate UnrealEd module for non-editor targets. There are multiple things you can do to fix this error. The first thing you should try is to locate your game in the Explorer. In here, right-click the .u project file, click on Open With, and select Editor or any other text editor. In here, you need to delete UMG editor and this comma from the additional dependencies list. Then save this text file and restart your engine. So close the current instance and double-click the .u project file. Now, let us package this again, and after a while you can see that the package is completed, and if we check the output log we can see that we don't have any errors anymore. For most people this should be fixed now, but if this error still occurs it's likely that you need to change some of your C++ code. It will be nasty, but here is what you need to do. First, read your error message and locate the .cs file in which you are referencing an editor dependency. Then in here you need to figure out which of these modules are editor dependencies. You can check that by going into the official Unreal Engine GitHub repository. Just search for your module name here, and if it inherits from editor, you found your editor module. Then you need to find the headers you are using from that module. For that, click on public, and for each header you included in your code, also check if it is contained in here. If one is contained, add hashtag ifdev with editor before and hashtag endif after each of them. Then comment all that and compile your code. There now will be errors that occur. Wherever these errors occur, add hashtag ifdev with editor before and hashtag endif after the error. And comment also these parts. Repeat this until no errors occur. Now remove all the comments. Now compile your code again and then try to repackage your game and it should work. If you still encounter this error after all that, try to disable parts of your code and test if the error still occurs. Disable more and more code until the package is successful. If it finally is successful, you need to add ifdev with editor before and hashtag endif after the parts that caused the error. I hope you enjoyed this video. Goodbye.